actually.
I think it, by nature, is just a terrifying place to be. And there are a lot of rumors of the basement being haunted legitimately in the first place. And I think that's probably, you know, where it came from. People, I imagine, were already really scared of the basement in here. Because, you know, it used to be a soap factory, and it's decrepit, and it's old, and it's dangerous, and there are a lot of like creepy little spots and like nooks in the walls and stuff that will, you know, probably make your skin crawl just from being in there when there's nothing set up. So when we put our minds to really just, you know, making it as horrifying as possible on top of that,
this is more subtle, I feel like. Something where maybe you'll be frightened in the moment, but you're also going to think about it later and be like, what was that? And like, but it, I think it's going to have more of like a sinister, lasting memory of it. At least that's how it has, what it's done to me as I've worked on it, you know, being alone in the basement by myself, like gluing bottle caps. It's original every year. It's artist run. Volunteer run. Right. It's just people really want to give it their all. Not that the other attractions don't have it, but I think it's because they plan and they freshen it up every single year. And there's always new ideas that come in and, you know, a different way to look at it. And I think that it doesn't hurt that the building actually has been investigated by paranormal organizations, and they said that they found results.
You don't just pop out and say boo. Like last year, one of the scariest things that they said was a girl was pulling a baby doll and singing a lullaby, and that freaked people out way more than any other like surprise, I guess. So I'm kind of banking on the whole like just be weird, and that'll be scary.
When did you find out that this is going to be your costume?
I just found out tonight. I'm just like, okay, cool. It's creepy as hell, and I kind of like that. So.
Like, you don't even have to have any, like, lights for actors or costumes. This place is freaky. It's really freaky.